My name is Jennifer Neary, lifelong farmer, lifelong Republican. I had some heart issues almost a year ago. The doctor said, you're having a heart attack. She said, I'm calling the ambulance. I said, we can't afford it. I couldn't sacrifice my farm for a ride to the doctors. Promises were made by Trump about fixing the broken healthcare system. I think that was another one of the lies that he told. My biggest regret is voting for that man. Biggest regret.